Professor Chris Casey's Horus Silver Ensemble. The piece we just played for you is a Tad Dameron piece called Path to Light, which was made popular by the trumpet player Miles Davis. The next piece we are going to play is a Horus Silver original called Ecaro. Thank you.
Hello.
Horus. On the tenor saxophone, we have good old Nathan Edwards. On the saxophone, we have Rob Lundy. On the drums, we have Jonathan Zonenschein. On the bass, we have Ryan Fess. On the guitar, we have McCall Edwards. And my name is Richard Campbell. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. The last piece we're going to be playing is called Overdrive by J.J. Johnson.